Say hello to the Division One girls. 1500.
We just came in today.
Boys, Division One, triple jump, please report. Let's go! Caitlin Chewy on the lead. Again, we're looking for the Division One boys, triple jump. Two to go, Caitlin Chewy, way out in front. Chewy, North Rockland, answers the bell. Final call, girls 400. It's a very fast time. Let's get her home. Caitlin Chewy, North Rockland. She was the state champion in 2017. She was the state champion in 2018. Can she pull off a three-peat next week in Middletown? This is Katie Tick. Katie Tick finishes second. Caitlin Cassis, third. Brooke Sayer, fourth. Lily Flynn, fifth. Lily already has the super qualifier.